everybody. It's Carole, and I'm in my art room today. I'm going to do a reverse dip. Pouring some white Amsterdam paint down, and I'm using just water today. I'm trying to get a good result with water. I did one that failed, so I'm switching it up a bit. Changing some colors. So I'm going to use some prism violet, gold, some pearl white. Let's see what happens. My fingers to be tight. Anyway, I guess my finger was wet a bit, so it doesn't. Oh, look what I just did. That one didn't work well. Get another one. They're not the best ones, but they work. Messy because I just scraped one. So here's my bottom bottle. Alright, let's give this a whirl. This is my Pearl Rust-Oleum Pearl White. Same consistency. That one feels thinner. That's a bit better. I think I'll put purple next. I need to add some more yellow to my This is a Ozo Yellow by Amsterdam, and that's Prism Violet by Liquitex Basics. Some of this yellow. Thank you. much went in the middle, so I'll put a little bit of yellow in the middle. Dampened it. Always interesting when you pull up the pull it up. It seems like it blends too much. I don't know what I'm doing wrong, why mine blends like that. Maybe my paints are a little too runny. Too many air bubbles. Lots of nice cells. Look at that. Let's see if I can. I did get my reactions that I wanted. It's pretty around the edges. It's pretty good just from water, I think. I'm gonna try one with glue. Well, I would think this is a better success than the one I did earlier, so I'm gonna keep this one. Some of my corners covered here with some of this paint. too many white ones there. It's beautiful. Look, it's turning out better than I thought. Look at that. A little patience. I like this one. Pretty. See, that's just water and paint. Amsterdam white paint. And my Amsterdam yellow, my Rust-Oleum gold, and my Rust-Oleum pearl white. There you go. So, I'll try I want to try the extreme sheen and see if it works too. Okay, well, thanks for coming by. I'm happy with this one. My finger and pulled some of the color over that big white blob there. There. And it's awesome. Look at that. I'll hold it up for you so you can get a close up. There you go. Come back to my art room. I'll put the dried result at the end and have a great day, everybody. Bye bye. Bye, everybody. My dried flower. Oh, it's almost dry. Still wet in the middle a bit, but it's drying really good. Really nice. Turn it this way. You can see the shadow on this. It's going to be shiny, that's for sure. Bye-bye.